Baby Jogger City Select and City Select LUX Pram Kit. This video will show you how to convert your City Select or City Select LUX seat into a pram, step by step. First, you will need to remove the canopy and soft goods from your City Select or City Select LUX seat. Then you will attach the top of the frame from the City Select seat into the foot bar that came with the pram kit. You will hear them click together. Now match the top of the soft goods to the top of the frame so that the pram fabrics and frame are properly aligned. Lift the U-shaped support bars attached to the pram fabrics and snap them onto the frame. Then start attaching the soft goods by fastening all of the snaps onto the frame. Next, clip on the canopy from your stroller seat onto the pram. Then place the pram cover over the pram and attach with Velcro. Lastly, snap it onto the frame of your stroller and the pram is ready for use. And that is how you put together your City Select or City Select LUX Pram Kit. For more information, visit the City Select or City Select LUX product page at babyjogger.com.